In this example, we are given that a rod AB of mass M is placed on two smooth rails P and Q in a uniform magnetic induction B, as we can see here in figure, and it is saying that the rails are connected to a constant current source of current I, and we are going to find the speed attained by the rod AB when it leaves off the other end of the rails. Now in this situation, let's have a look on the situation when the source provides a current I. This current I will be flowing through the wire in downward direction, and in the magnetic induction B, here we can see by right hand palm rule the wire will experience a magnetic force toward right, and that will be equals to BIL, due to which the wire will oscillate, and if the wire is starting from one end of the wire, when it will reach the other end, it would have covered a total distance L that is equal to the length of the rails. So when it will break off, it will move off with the speed V from these rails. So here we can write acceleration of rod AB when it slides on rails is, this acceleration we can write as BIL upon M, because it will experience a constant force because there is a constant current source over here. Now, after traveling a distance L, we can write final speed attained by rod. This can directly be given as V square is equals to U square plus 2L, and as initially the rod was starting from rest in the initial stage, so U can be written as 0. So here the speed we are getting is root 2AL. On substituting the values, the speed we are getting is root of 2BILL by M. That will be the answer to this problem.